Hey, Garrett Buckley, Pivot Bio Agronomist here. We are doing our Pivot Bio Pro Farmer Tour today, and we are in a field just southeast of Grand Island, Nebraska. And as you can kind of tell behind me, we experienced some wind and hail issues earlier on in the growing season. That's why I wanted to take the video out in the field today. We're at one of our Proven 40 demonstration farms, where we've got a trial of our new Pivot Bio product, Proven 40. This product allows you to replace up to 40 pounds of synthetic nitrogen fertilizer into your current growing operation. What we're seeing out in the field is actually pretty interesting, because on the east side of this field, we've got our untreated check, which has the regular farmer nitrogen program, which I believe is 225 pounds. And on the other side of the field, we've got our Pivot Bio Proven 40 product, which is the grower standard minus 35 pounds of synthetic nitrogen. And if you look at a couple pictures that I've taken, it seems that the standability of the Pivot Bio Proven 40 seems to be standing just a little bit better. It's very hard to see as wind doesn't hit fields evenly and Mother Nature doesn't play evenly. So just looking at the yield throughout this field on some of the corn I grabbed, if we were to be able to harvest at the 32,000 population per acre, we would be right around that 2 to 210 bushel an acre. But with all the damage in the field and from what I can see, we're looking at about a 50% stand loss, 40% stand loss. I think it'll be really lucky if we can collect and pick up 150 bushel corn at the end of this growing season. So we just pray, hope for the best, and watch our product come through the combine during harvest season.